Hello everyone, my name is Ever Barbero. Today I'd like to introduce to you the Chinese translation to my textbook, Finite Element Analysis of Composite Materials Using Abaqus. This is the book in English, and this is the book in Chinese. For both of these books, you can download the examples and source code from my website here. So this is the only textbook that explains all the steps of the simulation process from concept to results. So you have a concept. This actually is reality, but let's say that this is a concept, something that you want to build. In order to build this, there will be many problems that you have to solve. For each of these problems, the first thing you do is you have to construct a mathematical model. This is explained in the textbook. It's called Advanced Mechanics of Composite Materials. All right, it comes before finite elements. Once you have the model, then you have to solve it. And to solve this model, you cannot solve analytically, so you solve with finite elements. That is called discretization. So there is a discretization step, and that is explained in these textbooks, particularly in chapter 3 and through the textbook. And once you do that, then you solve the discretized problem, in this case, using Abaqus. And once you do that, you have results. And when you have results, then you can see if the results meet the design criteria or not. If they don't, then you change the design. So that's the process. All this process is explained in this textbook. So from concept, we identify a problem. In this case, it's adhesion or delamination. This is the model, the mathematical model for cohesive zone model. It's explained in chapter 10, and it controls delamination and adhesion. All right, and like that, all the chapters address different problems. There are a number of problems like stiffness, strength, buckling, free edge stresses, micromechanics, viscoelasticity, damage, delamination, this one, and so on. So there are many problems, all of them explained. That's mechanics of composite material, okay? Not finite element yet. So in the next step, you want to solve that model. And so you do a discretization, okay? Here's a discretization of the double cantilever beam test, which is used to evaluate the adhesion, if you use a bonding, or delamination of a laminated composite, all right? And once you have the discretization, which in this case is done with Abaqus, then you solve it. And once you solve it, then you have results. Now you look at the results, opening forces versus opening displacement, let's say, and then you go here and you say this result. And if the result is okay, it meets the design criteria, then you're done. Otherwise, you have to modify the design. That is the process. And this entire process is explained in this textbook, so you will learn not only Abaqus, how to work with Abaqus, but you will learn advanced mechanics of composite material. You learn both things with the same book, okay? So, and with that, I thank you very much.